I'm Dr. Wendy Ivins, and I'm the Director of Collaborative Learning with Industry. I'm going to talk to you today about how we engage with industry at the National Software Academy. We've had nearly 300 different organisations visiting the National Software Academy since it was founded almost 5 years ago. Our students get many different opportunities to engage with a diverse range of companies and employers. These range from small startup type companies to much larger established multinational companies such as BT and Admiral. Students have worked with industry on various projects. We get companies to come in and do talks and run various workshops. There are a number of networking events for students and companies to meet, particularly for looking for things like summer placements or graduate opportunities. And we run various poster sessions and showcases as well. Our key way of building students' experience is through project-based learning, where students get the opportunity to work in teams on client-facing projects that are embedded across all our programmes. So our BSc Applied Software Engineering students do four-week projects at the end of each semester and do a final 10-week project in the final year. Apprentices do work-based projects rather than projects based at the Software Academy. This enables our students to build a portfolio of projects to showcase their skills. And our students then go on and successfully graduate to a number of different careers. We've had students working in companies like the BBC or the Office of National Statistics, Red Hat, and we've also had students go on and take master's courses. So we're very pleased with our feedback from our graduates and from our employers that our students have the right sort of skills to do well in the digital technology industry. Okay, thank you very much. I hope that this talk has at least given you a brief insight about different ways that we engage with industry at the National Software Academy.